Now, this is some of the best news I've heard in a while. LA's iconic Bob's Big Boy Diner is coming to Southern Nevada. Construction is already underway off the 95 in Indian Springs. The restaurant will be located inside a Terrible Herbst casino, gas station and store. Big Boy's owner says that they are planning to build more restaurants across Southern Nevada. No word on when the Indian Springs location will be finished. The first location, by the way, was in Glendale, California. Remember it well.